And now we have a fatality accident. It looks like a motorcycle down here. We're not going to zoom in on this right now, but it's off to the left and kind of wrapped around one of those power poles. This apparently another, as I said, fatality accident. Unknown the circumstances specifically of this one either, but we can tell you Noland Road is being rerouted as well.